हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस सम मोर सीटीपी क्वेश्चंस एंड दिस क्वेश्चंस आर वेरी हेल्पफुल फॉर योर कमिंग एनी काइंड ऑफ टीचिंग रिलेटेड एग्जाम। एंड द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द अपराटस व्हिच वाज स्पेशली डिजाइंड फॉर स्किनर्स एक्सपेरिमेंट वाज नोन एज स्किनर्स पैड। आई हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट दिस इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास, लाइक कि स्किनर इज ए फिजियोलॉजिस्ट हु साइकोलॉजिस्ट हु who experiments over pigeon and rat, and he took these animals with inside a box, so that his apparatus is known as designed by a box. Okay, the answer is box. Next question: the other name of Pavlovian conditioning is. Pavlovian conditioning is other name is classical conditioning. I have told you in the past class also, because Pavlovian condition is known as classical conditioning. Okay. Next, because operant conditioning is by Skinner and chimpanzee conditioning is insight learning. The next question is insight learning, about insight learning, and the third one is the classical conditioning, which is suggested by Pavlov. And the next question is, days to learn is related to motivational aspects of learning. I have days to learn motivation words. When it comes about motivation, then the answer is insight learning, because insight learning a short-term solution is the rule. In the insight learning, the short-term solution is the role, because it is clear that what is learned is not a special set of condition, because it is a stimuli and a response. So the answer is insight learning. Next, perceptual learning is learning of this. Perceptual learning is the learning of recognition, of functional whole. And the next question is, distinguishing the call of birds is an example of what? When it is coming to the any kind of call, like any kind of sound, this is inside the perceptual learning. The next question is, three factors affect learning, name them. What are the three factors that affect the learning? The answer is very simple. This is physiological environment and psychological motivation. This is the answer. Okay, because by through the learning has more improved, and maybe the learning has more affected. So this answer is physiological environment and psychological motivation. Okay, thank you for today this much, and I will discuss more questions in our next video.